This video will provide helpful information if you are having trouble filling out and saving the SSA forms for the SOAR online course. In Class 1, you will download and save all of the SSA forms and the Medical Summary Report template. Make sure that you have the latest version of Adobe Acrobat Reader to avoid technical difficulties. To save blank copies of the SSA forms, right-click each file and choose Save Target As or Save Link As and save in an easily accessible location on your computer. When you are ready to complete the form, open the file from the saved location on your computer. Is the file opening as a web page? Rather than double-clicking to open it, right-click and choose Open with Adobe Reader. Be sure to save information in the form as you work on it. You may have to choose Save As and change the file name after entering information. The practice case pages will prompt you when it is time to complete and upload each form. To upload, click Browse or choose File to find and select the completed form, then click Upload. Once you have uploaded all required forms, click Save and Continue. If you upload the wrong file in error, you can click Replace, select the correct file, and then Save and Continue. On any practice case page, you can scroll down to your practice case application packet and see the files you have uploaded for each class. If you have followed all of these steps and are still having difficulty with the SSA forms, we invite you to reach out to the SAMHSA SOAR TA Center for assistance.